Good morning, everybody. Marquise Lovett, Leslie DeMauro. Marquise and I met in geometry. And forgive me, I'm not I can speak never mind. In math room, but I get a little nervous, so. The thing about Marquise is he smiles. He smiles coming in and he smiles going out. He has enough happy energy for 10 people. He brings the energy into the classroom on his good days, on his bad days. He comes every day to learn. All set to learn. Good morning, Miss G. How are you today, Miss G? Miss G, this one's stumping me. Miss G, I got this one. Or maybe it's to his talkative partner. Shh, she's trying to teach. Or maybe it's to his other partner. Here, I can help you on that one. Miss G, I'm going to stay after. Miss G, here's my makeup work. Daily activities, hardworking student. He's always advocating for himself, for his education. Marquise respects his education, and it's always there. So, Miss G, see you tomorrow. And he leaves with his smile on, saying, life, I'm going to make it happy. It's really a pleasure.